back in 2013. Let's sign this thing.
Yeah, okay.
Bob, did you get a pen?
You're not a pen or a Sharpie.
Bob, did you get a pen?
Nope. There's some there. Max has Sharpies. Max always has Sharpies.
Might have four or five
Sharpies. 80,000? Well, maybe.
86? Explore, so let me go ahead and sign because I want to get rolling to the next areas.
So impatient.
Well, I got limited battery.
So excited.
We'll use the sparing because we got 6.4s here. 6.4s and then the radar dome.
There it is.
We're going to go back out the same door.
What's our date, guys?
Yes, we will. We'll come back out this way.
The 23rd.
May?
May. Yeah.
Pencils weren't.
That's not a good
trick. Alright, I'm clear. Stuff over there, that's cool.
Sorry?
All the beer and stuff over there, that's cool.
Beer?
Yeah.
Maybe we should drink it.
That looks a little sketchy back over there.
Not bad.
telling you, a couple gallons of diesel fuel, we'd have this place running in no time. Kitchen, yeah. Oh, we got some muskox, guys. We run out. We got some more here. That doesn't smell bad at all. I can always find my way back out with the recorder. There's the exit right there. If you get really drunk, or if you get, you know, like really hammered,
dude, I've never been in the kitchen.
You can take some HP sauce and pass out. Not my favorite brand.
No? Sure it's not that one. That one classic is the best. I'll see you. Dirty underwear.
We'll pass. I wonder how much you're away.
Only 20 kilos?
210. In here.
Be careful in there. Yes. The side domes of the radar? They didn't get into the side domes last time. Somewhere. You know, we can find a safer stair.
Yeah. No, it didn't go anywhere.
Luckily, we did use this.
It goes out.
Oh, yeah. It's a side entrance. We'll lock up now. Can go anywhere.
You can jump out that door. Yeah.
That's the main hallway. Probably the stairs there.
Yep. Ladder going down.
Hey, can you shed some light here?
And a trap door. Trap door. Living quarters. Well, another set of ladder, another set of stairs. Somebody left the window open. Yeah, I guess they did. Somebody else left the window open.
Son of a bitch! What the hell is wrong with those people?
That's one of the jack-up points. Huge.